All right, today's question comes from Raymond through email. Thank you, Raymond. And his question is, who is in control of my success? And that might seem like a straightforward question. I mean, there's a level at which the answer is, well, you are. But on the other hand, it's fair to point out that nobody does anything alone. In fact, one of the most mature things that anybody can say is, I need help. One of the most mature things that anybody can say is, I am teachable. Nobody does any of this by themselves. In fact, the truth is that what you get, the source of your good, the love, the beauty, the truth, the passion inside of you, doesn't come from you, does it? It comes from somewhere else. And when you're really in the zone, when you're really prospering, when you're really successful, you're a channel from it. It doesn't come from you. And similarly, it doesn't end with you. We talk a lot about not being attached to the outcome. We talk a lot about doing your best and then letting it go. So it doesn't start with you and it doesn't end with you. And in fact, that's really the key to all of this. Success is really a matter of how you master two things, flow and accountability. Success is about flow and accountability. There's a lot of people who aren't successful, and you can measure that however you want, but one good way is stuff doesn't work for them. Nobody likes being around them, for example. There's people who aren't successful who don't let things flow. When something good happens, they hang on to it. They don't let it go. And so as a result, there's no room for any more in their lives. The flow is gone. But they let accountability go. Everything is somebody else's fault. I didn't do that thing because of this other thing. I'm the way I am because of something that happened to me in the past, and I'm not willing to move on from that. And so they hang on. The flow doesn't happen, and they release accountability to everyone but them. But on the other hand, a happy person, a successful person, a prosperous person, the kind of person who changes the world, and yeah, the kind of person that I want to be, is the kind of person who really is on top of letting the flow go. In other words, I don't know where it's going to come from next, but I accept my good wherever I am, and I'm going to let it go into my world because my role in the universe is a channel, not a source, and not a destination. So you let the flow go, but you keep the accountability. In other words, you say, I take responsibility for my actions. I take responsibility for speaking my truth. I take responsibility for not putting up with stuff that hurts. I am accountable in my life, and I release whatever's going to happen next. If you can master accountability, keep it here. And if you can master flow, let it go. You're on the right track, and your success is not something distant, but right here and right now. Thanks for these amazing questions. Thanks for subscribing to these videos. Thank you very much for going to facebook.com/DieterRandolph and hitting that like button. Take care of yourself.